So we launched earlier this week our light radio, Public Family, and I am very glad to show you these groundbreaking technologies. And as you know, today mobile networks are very successful to grow, and we see a lot of momentum taken into mobile applications that drives a lot of growth in terms of traffic, in terms of usage, and we estimate that by time 30 the traffic from now to 2015. But there are some elements that are coming with that. We see more and more equipment, power hungry equipment, and we see more and more people that need and wants to have the mobile broadband that don't have it. And we see also more and more towers with more and more antennas. And what we have seen, and we have looked at it carefully, today the current mobile networks, the base stations, cannot sustain such a growth, and we run into the wall. So we thought through how to change it, how to make the future happen. And we came with the new base stations. And the new base station is this element, this cube, with a processor. That they are really fundamentally the elements that are will construct the base station for tomorrow. What does it mean? Is that this cube, as you see it, is an antenna and a radio element that is 1 to 5 watt power, and that can bring a very modular approach on how to build the radio antennas for the future. You can have this cube for one and make it invisible into a pole or a lamppost. You can have stack several of them and then have actually the antennas, the macro cell antennas that you have on the roof, but make them lighter. It has a lot of efficiency in terms of power, in terms of ability to track and beamform the end users. And it's a very cost effective. And we see actually that with the architecture that we present, with this cube, with processing that is more and more in the cloud, we are able to save half of the cost of rolling out networks compared to what we would have with a 3G network. So half of the TCO, total cost of ownership per bit, it's a lot and it's a very strong achievement. So we are launching this product family based on these elements. It's demonstrated, this cube is demonstrated today in the Mobile World Congress in our booth. We will go to trial with the first wideband active array antenna at the end of this year, and commercial elements, commercial products will be available from 2012 and moving with all the family to 2014. So it's a very strong a change, I would say, in the industry. It's a change of perspective on how you basically fundamentally make the base stations disappear as we see them today and reconstruct them in the network with a very distributed area, but with a strong, homogeneous way to bring them together.